Namah Shivaya. In the sacred text of the Hatha Yoga Pradipika, we learn one of the most important asanas, the Mayurasana, the Peacock. A wonderful asana to build up the strength in the wrists and the arms. Gives a very powerful increase for the digestive fire and a great practice of development of will and concentration. So we'll show you step by step how this practice can be done, starting by sitting on your knees, placing the palms together, placing them in between the knees, bringing the top of the head down, walking the feet back, straightening the leg, keeping the elbows together, raise the head up, and slowly shift the weight forward until the feet come up in the air. And then you hold the asana for about an hour or two to get proper benefits. And slowly come down.